finished.
Hey there, Arun.
Luna, can I help you?
What's the scoop, Arun? Any strange types come by here lately ordering masks?
Maybe.
We're looking for someone wearing a mask like this. Does that look like one of your masks?
Yes, I remember making this one just the other day. Someone bought it, but I can't remember who.
Maybe if you told us more about the masks themselves, it might help.
There are three types of golem masks, but the one you're looking for is this one.
Are you sure you can't remember anything about the dancy guy who bought it?
Nope, can't tell you a thing, except... Oh, there he is now.
See you around, Arun!
Move! Go! Go! Go!
Stock exchange secured. Needs a bit of a cleanup here. Not too shabby. I think my Rikers and I could call this place home.
I'm sure you'll make it work.
But don't forget your end of the bargain, Dragoff.
Dude, we'll get you what you need. And we'll keep Theo safe.
What is this garbage?
Blueberries?
I play for money.
Marvin, old chum, you know time's been tough for me. Why you think I come here so much? To cut loose and to play fun gambling game with my good friend Marvin and creepy bears.
I want my money.
Cash is so yesterday, so icky. But blueberries are like delicious money, a forest.
I like blueberries.
See? He like blueberries.
Get me my money, or I'll have your head, too!
Okay.
Oh! Nice doing business with you. And hey, might I say, that performance of the magic dance of the Kaka was breathtaking. We seldom take time to celebrate our cultural treasures. Art is both time and a time machine.